So Cryptix turns to Rizul today. Who's excited?
I am!
Wrong answer. For the uninformed, keep it that way, but for those of you who want to be informed, Cryptix was a game our team made inside of Rec Room for the folklore contest. And today's its second birthday. They grew up so fast. You might be asking why I'm deciding to do all this for Cryptix. Come on, the game sucks, we all know that. It's Cryptix's birthday, dammit, and I want to celebrate it the way that I want to celebrate it. With love and attention and a remade soundtrack. The game may have been a total failure in every single way. We may not have actually reached the deadline and nobody knows who Cryptix is. But does that matter? I think the soundtrack has potential, and I wanted to do it again. Because goddammit, I want to say something good about this game. And so, to celebrate the birthday of this two-year-old garbage, I want to do it right. I'm not getting anything on this marshmallow. Happy birthday, Cryptix.